of the Gestapo surrounded our house and we were all arrested. And my father was 84 years old. After the war, that man was sentenced to death. I wrote him a letter. I wrote him, "What you have done has meant the death of four of my family. I have suffered much in three prisons, but I have forgiven you. And that is because God's love is in my heart through Jesus Christ." And wrote me an answer. And he wrote that you could forgive me. It's such a miracle that I said, "Jesus, when you give such a forgiveness and love in the heart of your followers, there is hope for me." And I have received Jesus as my Savior. He was reconciled with God.